upload the firmware update, start by selecting the menu button. Then setup. Then general settings. Scroll down to the extended setup. And select data management. And then firmware update. Select the firmware version on the SD card that you'd like to upload. And then proceed. Finally, reboot the device by selecting OK.